then the internet comes with its latest buzz. And it's all about that royal wedding which is going to happen this Saturday. Well, just days before one of this most anticipated wedding in year, Kensington Palace has issued a statement where it says that Meghan Markle's father has decided to skip the ceremony and would not walk her down the aisle. Miss Markle, who is an American actress, is going to marry Prince Harry on this Saturday at St. George Chapel in Windsor Castle at the ceremony that will be attended by celebrities and covered by media folks around the world. But Miss Markle's father, Thomas Markle, will not attend this ceremony. This is a buzz which is coming from a celebrity news website, TMZ. Well, something really has happened where a report from a Daily Mail says that Mr. Markle had been working with a British paparazzi photographer to pose for a series of pictures and that were then sold to newspaper around the world. Mr. Markle thinks that he doesn't wanna embarrass the royal family or his daughter anymore, and that's why he has decided to skip the ceremony. Earlier in this month itself, the Associated Press, citing a palace spokesman, reported that both of Mr. Markle's divorced parents would meet the Queen Elizabeth II and have their special roles in their daughter's wedding. Miss Markle's parents, who split when she was young, had been scheduled to arrive London this week. But now this escape from the father is creating a new sensation and buzz over the internet. Stay hooked as we bring you more story to the Hollywood Pulse.